day two, 22nd August 2022. Preparing myself, going to the gym.